in memory of Johnny, and to celebrate Cabin Boys Everywhere.
Let's go.
Why don't you start?
I'll start with it. You told me about the beginning.
I didn't tell you the words.
Young Johnny was a lad who longed to sail the seven seas, to ride up in the crow's nest and to feel the salty breeze. So he joined upon a mighty ship, but much to his dismay, he got assigned the sack, the goods, and the cargo hold all bay. Sack it all, Johnny, from the ceiling to the floor. This cargo, it won't load itself, and we have to fill the stores.
He stacked them boxes so damn well, the captain was impressed. So he said, my boy, you're doing fine, how about another test? My loyal crew is hungry, and we sailors have to eat. So he tossed them in the kitchen fair to hack up all the meat.
Hack it up, Johnny, through meat and bone and gore. This big woe and butcher itself, and the grub lines out the door. Young Johnny was a savvy cook, he satisfied the crew. The captain said, my boy, I've got another task for you. So come and join me on the deck, do you feel that wind a-blowing? We need to let the sails fly free, so tack the lines, get going.
Hey,
tack it up, Johnny, we're off to foreign shores. This rigging, it won't hang itself, there are oceans to explore.
Young Johnny moved and his muscles ached, but the ship was sailing free. Good work, my boy, the captain said, why don't you come with me? So he led him to his quarters, and much to his surprise. The final job is right between my thighs. Hey!
Pack it on, Johnny, pack it till I'm sore. There won't be any wedges until next we go ashore. And as for dear old Johnny, just like all that came before,
he threw
himself straight overboard. Now he doesn't sail no more.